just want to say that gold is probably one of my favorite metals if I had to wear jewelry, though I don't wear too much. But I think what I really love about Azwa and the kind of designs that you've come up with is the fact that it's not traditional in a very boring way, you know what I mean? I mean, we love gold, we want to wear gold. I think gold on our skin color, the Indian skin color, is so beautiful. But we don't wear it anymore because it's not probably modern enough or not fashionable enough. But I think the way we have worn jewelry today, the way I have worn gold today, is just beautiful. It's special, it's glamorous, it is traditional, it's everything together. So thank you, because I really haven't ever been seen like this, even to myself. I haven't, you know, worn gold like this. So it's great, and I think Azwa has done some fantastic designing, really, and I really mean it. I think it's one of the most beautiful gold pieces I've seen. So thank you so much. Thanks. I don't wear jewelry so much. I think a watch is all I wear, and rings. Yeah, I like rings. Rings pehnti hu. Lekin itna jewelry to very special occasion. Very, very special occasion. Not so much.
I've always admired his work, and we were just talking about why we haven't done this together before, but I'm very glad that we've collaborated, and I hope this is for many more to come.
She's not only to me, to every designer and everybody in the creation of clothes, but more than anything, I think she stands for eternal elegance. I think I've known and I've seen her for so many years, and it's always very selective, and it completely imbibes with the brand that we are, which is eternal elegance. So, precisely that.
I'm very glad.
It's so true. It's true.